Mr. Andrew, come here. You're in your administration. Come right over here. So let me fix it here, good. So don't worry, it's in front of me. Yeah, man, right? So you and your administration, because I want to talk to you a little bit, you know. I'm not here for disrespect, I'm just make that clear. And I will never do such thing. I don't disrespect people on the whole. No matter your position in your class. When you know, I make you know, decision them, you know, think about the lower class of people them where actually can't afford certain things. Because we can't really understand why in the even if you say in the middle of the pandemic, because we don't know when this thing has got done, we don't raise up a toll power. Flour gone up. Something where they in a basically everything where everybody cook or eat. So a toll raise just after the bread gone up. You know, say one loaf of bread after $450? You didn't know that? So you can't even use a nanny right now, buy a loaf of bread and something else back of it. You just have to buy the loaf of bread alone. Or just go back to way back in the days, you have to go buy a quarter bread or half a bread in a paper bag. No forward, no so no one go. So how no go back way in a life, brother? Me not understand that something. Me can't understand. You know, say you have people in Jamaica where get like $8,000 a week for them pay. And then me talk about my figure work Monday to Saturday. You know what I want to do to you and your administration? Yeah, you and your team where you make the money for decision. You know what I want to do to Uno? I want to put Uno down at that same place on the call the ghetto / garrison with that same $8,000 for 1 week. I see how Uno survive. You know when Moan started to? Moan started to have a Friday night. And Moan give you 2 hungry belly pitney. Not me not even get 3 or 4 of them, I get 2 hungry pitly one, 3-year-old one and one 10-year-old one. And you alone as a single father. And for the woman in the administration, them alone as a single mother. And they have to find the little piece of fry, whatever they give the pitney on the Friday night. And they sat there, they boil a nice pot of soup and something, and then the Sunday have to find the rice and peas and the whatever. You understand that Monday morning I have to go work out of that TV toast. You know what I want to catch you to? I want to give you a gas pan, a gas where I got done pan this Sunday, you have to find money to buy it back. And I want to put you in one partner too. Just to try to survive and see, oh, you live pan that $8,000 to go back to work for the other week. You don't think about raising people pay. In that this year 2021, you're not going to raise pay. You're not going to raise bus fare now, eh? Now, what if you find $150 from now for left from Spanish town now for come out? Never. If you come at half a tree, and the coastal man then done a kill away already. I take 150 for if you come at half a tree already. How we are going to manage? And then curfew start 6 o'clock and me left work 7 o'clock.